Imposing first grader guy was sitting next to me and asked for an extra pencil. I gave him one of my pencils and at the end of class one asked for it back. He said no, so I reached for it and he bit my hand. I told the teacher about it and he ended up going to the office, so I was glad. But within the next hour he came back and sat next to me again. I ignored him for the rest of the day even though he yet still asked for another pencil. It doesn't stop there. In second grade, the same guy put glue on my chair. I ended up catching it before sitting, but both me and him went to the principal's office. I almost got blamed for framing him. Luckily, he confessed and got in trouble. This guy was in my class for the next 6 years. I won't go into detail, but police were called a couple times, and now, he never stopped making jokes and he didn't even show up to graduation. I am not complaining though.